Hello, this is Cipriano. I'm from Digital Citizen, and in this video, we are gonna unbox Microsoft's Arc Mouse. That's part of the Microsoft Surface family of devices and accessories. As you can see, the mouse comes in a small box, which features a big picture of the device on the top. Here on the back, we just have a little bit of information about the product. To open the box, we just take the cover like this. And immediately we can see the mouse. As you can see, it's very minimalistic and beautiful. On the top, it has only one big button, which attach with a touch sensitive surface that you can use to click, scroll, do mouse gestures, and so on. On the back, we have this annoying little label here that we must hide before we use the mouse. Here we have the batteries. As you can see, they are included in the package, so you don't have to buy any batteries separately. And well, here it is, a good way to hide that annoying label. Here we have the optical sensor, the button for pairing the mouse through Bluetooth, and how do you turn it on and off? Well, you do like this, and that's it. When you heard the click, and it starts working. And to turn it off, we do like this again, and that's it. Now, continuing the unboxing, beneath this carton here, we have a quick leaflet with information about how to set up and use the mouse in a few languages. And then here is another leaflet with a bit of English, legal information in a few languages. And that's it, you can start using the mouse right away. And here's a quick comparison with its predecessor, the initial Surface mouse. Well, the new model looks much better, doesn't it? That's it for this video. Please let me know if you have any questions about this mouse, and when you do the review, we promise to answer your questions in our materials. Thanks for watching, goodbye.